Imagine you call for a taxi and an airplane shows up. This story is about an amazing engineered system, an electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft being developed by a California company named Supernal. The battery-powered SA2 has 8 tilting rotors, 4 in each wing. The rotors pivot from vertical on takeoff to forward on cruise. The air taxi has space for 4 passengers, their luggage, and a pilot. It's designed for short trips of up to 60 miles and has an average cruising speed of 120 miles per hour. Pretty cool. This is new aviation, or aero meets auto. To develop this engineered system, Supernal uses model-based design with MATLAB and Simulink to achieve rapid design cycles and meet demanding quality requirements. Supernal engineers use MATLAB and Simulink to develop the flight controls, aeronautics, battery management, and many other systems. Hardware prototyping is done with Simulink Real-Time and SpeedGoat. They do 3D animation of their simulation model using Unreal Engine through Simulink 3D Animation and UAV Toolbox. Their simulation includes battery data, such as state of charge, temperature, and power consumption. Aircraft asset information, and integration with Google Tiles to simulate real-world locations. Supernal are currently transitioning from research to production, so they're adopting a DO-178C-like workflow with requirements toolbox and Simulink test. The Supernal SA2, engineers advancing the world.